This axle's cut away, so we can see the motion of the diff-lock. Here's a diff-lock pedal. There's it not engaged, and we can see if we move the pedal down, it engages the diff-lock. See the splines in here that engage and lock them both together.